How do you handle an audience member who drones on and on in your Q&A? How often in the Q&A portion of a presentation have you felt like pulling your hair out because someone is droning on before they ask a question? In 2022, my brother guitarist Robert Fripp and his business partner David Singleton were on a speaking tour in the US. I attended their final performance in Chicago. All was going wonderfully well until 9:55 p.m. when my brother said, "We now have 5 minutes and three people to ask their questions." The next fan standing at the center microphone spent 14 minutes waffling on about every King Crimson and solo Fripp album he had and every performance, city and year he'd seen a show. All before he got to his question, I was in agony. I kept saying to the fans next to me, "And your question is..." I wanted to stand on my chair and shout those four simple words. However, I was concerned my brother would be upset, or I might ruin the evening for him. Although I am certain I would have received applause from the other fans, I finally got up the nerve to mention this experience to my brother. Then asked, "Would you have been upset?" His reply, "No, I wish you'd stood up and shouted, 'And your question is.'" Remember those four words if you ask or answer questions.